In dairy farming, healthy cows are key to a healthy business. A healthy cow feels comfortable and produces optimum quality and quantity of milk. Udder health plays an important role in this. But how can you maintain a good udder health? Udder health is constantly affected by many parameters. That's why we call mastitis a multifactorial disease. On some of these factors, we have no influence, such as genetics. But others we can influence, such as the milk settings of the astronauts. Some of the negative effects caused by these factors can also be reduced by the use of the correct udder care spray. Improving udder health and preventing mastitis is about understanding these parameters. This can be complex and differ per farm, as every situation is unique. It also requires expertise in collecting data, observation of the herds, and the know-how in translating these into relevant actions.
So when we talk about udder health, on one hand we want to lower the infection pressure, and on the other hand you want to hire the assistance of the cows. It all starts with checking the lady management system. We look at the astronaut performance and health reports. We isolate and identify the cows that we're dealing with. After collecting all the data, we go into the barn and see this in practice. From feed quality to cubicle management and free cow traffic, to hygiene and ventilation, as this is all part of the complete approach. Furthermore, we score the udder and teat skin condition, as the teat end and the teat skin are the first and most important line of defense. Because on a teat where the skin is strong, smooth and flexible, the natural resistance against bacteria is the highest. That's why it's so important to choose the right udder care spray for your herd.
So it's really important that you choose the right udder care product that fits the needs of your herd. Lely has a diverse portfolio of udder care products where accents are placed on care and disinfection. This graph represents the products we have in our portfolio. Sometimes you might be in the need of a more disinfecting product, or of a product that has more caring properties. Maybe you would like to use a barrier shield type like product, or a more routine like product might be sufficient for your situation. This diversity of products gives you the possibility to choose the right udder care product for your situation. As my FMS colleague just said, the skin is the first line in defense against infections. Therefore, it is important that the skin of the teat is in optimal condition to provide the cow with the best protection against mastitis. The product we have in our portfolio with the best caring properties ensures that the skin of the teat stays smooth and supple. This artistic drawing represents the teat of a cow. During milking, the protective keratin layer present in the teat is removed, making the teat vulnerable for penetration of bacteria. When the bacterial pressure on the teat is high, for instance during the summer months, extra disinfection after milking is important to prevent the bacteria from entering the teat. When this is the case, it is advised to use a product that has good disinfecting properties. We all know the examples of a Klebsiella outbreak. Klebsiella can be present in, for instance, the bedding. And when the cow lies down, the Klebsiella can be transferred from the bedding to the teats of the cow, penetrating the teats. When using a barrier type product, a protective layer, protective film, will be formed around the teat, and as a result, the bacteria cannot penetrate the teat of the cow. When udder health, teat condition, and general hygiene is under control, a more routine-like product might be sufficient for your situation. As conditions on the dairy farm can change constantly, management and the udder care product used should be continuously monitored and adjusted when needed. Choosing the right udder care product is not black and white. Therefore, stay in touch with your lady expert to achieve optimal udder health.